Hey there, if you don't already know, I love smoothies and I want to share with you my best tip for making smoothies. So I just returned from Trader Joe's and bought bags and bags of their organic kale. So I'm going to take these and toss them in the freezer, and when I make my smoothie in the morning, I'll just grab a handful and throw it in. And it's awesome and yummy.